Julius, unless you're an Agamemnon.
It's an even fight.
Doesn't look horrible.
With three AI, Denise Halpin. So let's get on it. Yeah. There's one book in there.
They got a lot bigger ships, but...
Yeah, but two-third rates are AI.
All right, go for it.
Well, I'm guessing we need some organization here.
Well, I'm easy. Just let us know what we're doing.
I say we fight this.
If
we
beat Skelgen, Skelgen, Spud, turn left, go after Henrik von Werfel. Werl? The Swede.
We have to pick targets and go way by one.
Call out a group, get together, group up, and then go after individual ships at one time.
Let's keep it in Agamemnon, maybe.
Captain Hardy, link up with Bobzilla. You guys are going to have to work together. I'll come towards you guys as well.
Pick out their outer ships first, then go after the larger ones.
Pelasgos, CTP, let's go.
If we make it alive out of here and beat this fleet, it will feel like capturing France in 4 weeks and signing a contract. Oh, wait, that actually happens.
Drake Flake, please.
Crowley, start wrecking that book's sales.
I'm loading chain. It's going to get a shot on me before I can, though. Oh, God.
Fox, you're in a bad position. You should...
Bad position.
You should head our way. Head Drake, Flake, and my...
Yeah, way. I'm just trying to angle shots off my bow at the moment.
Yeah, try to go behind them. That would be the best option for you.
And, of course, to go behind Frenchman is terrible at chain shot. That's me at 94% sales already. Anyone able to help me out with the Bucentaire sales?
I'm gonna try.
I lost my reinforced sales.
I'm not sure I'm in range of it. We'll soon find out.
Yeah, you'd be surprised at how long you could chain that.
Sox, you're surrounded. Get out of there.
I'm trying.
Basically, cut off their least armored ships. Try and not kill the AI first, considering you're looking at killing players.
AI is boarding AI already. Hardy, your AI is getting boarded.
Okay.
I'm gonna see if I can ram him off.
Thank you.
Spud, you may want to get clear of that, considering the Bucentaire is going to help that Swede.
Okay.
Try and come back towards us. We'll just chain down the Bucentaire until he's basically useless.
We must have superiority in certain places, because down at this end we've got about 7 ships after 3 of us.
Oh yeah. Ah, oh, crap, I lost my bowsprit doing it.
Sorry, Bob.
Just chain shot the shit out of the Bucentaire.
Ringing shock as well, damn it. And I'm gonna be sandwiched here.
I'm repairing my rudder. And putting the fire out.
I'm loading double ball for the Trenomy Normand.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hardy and Bob, you need help with those third rates?
These are AI, so we should be fine, but Hardy will lose his AI because I cannot get them to disengage.
Socks, head our way. Do not fight with them.
I am. It was either angle into him or take a broadside, which didn't really work, but whatever. I'm coming up.
It didn't really work from that what I have seen. Be careful. Oh, I'm trying to get his bowsprit, but let's see. There we go.
Yeah, I mean, we've got, at the front here, we've got 6 ships getting chased
by
8.
We had to have a choice here, Crowley. We had to just keep kiting them forever.
Well, I'm not for kiting them. I'm not forgetting them, because it means the back can kill the rest.
Yeah, just keep the shields down.
Well, we need to keep sticking chain in them then.
Socks, be careful, I'm making a hard turn to the right.
Don't worry, I'm turning.
Yeah.
Of course, when a Bucentaur fires, you angle your sails so you're facing him, so he's not getting that many hits.
You can get a nice broadside on that enemy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, we just keep on kiting them, keep on chaining them. Get your best putt of wind and keep on going. Those at the back, try and deal with which ones you can. Kill them off, and then you can group up with us and deal with the ones at the front.
Oh no, fuck, Bobzilla needs help.
I'm coming, Bob, the Renemy.
No, the third rate is pulling me.
Oh, fuck.
Is it AI or player?
It's AI.
Maybe it's undercrewed. He got 2 third rates in the Tricomily in his fleet.
No, he's got 600 crew. Oh, he broke off.
Yeah, watch your speed, guys.
Yeah, I have got speed again.
Being fair, most of the ships they have at the front, other than the... Okay, no, yeah, they do have out. Okay.
Nice try.
Oh, fuck, this third rate's about to start hurting me.
Keep chaining them all, make them useless.
Yeah, we just don't pop your sail repair jets unless you really need to.
Crowley Razor, let's turn back and go back across the front of them.
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
Need to get back over with Spud and Co. anyway, otherwise we're going to lose them.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Jacob's at 75% sales, which is brutal.
Hey, can you guys in the back sink those 3?
You should be able to.
If not sink them, then just decrew them, then cap them.
Well, that trink that's going for my AI, I just depopulated him by 70.
Oh, good.
Be careful, there's the Eskivit guy coming for us.
Eskimo?
Eskimos? Eskivit. Where? Eskivit in Akamemo. Okay.
The middle group is bringing a big group to the front, so we're gonna be outnumbered by a lot up front here.
They're bringing some more Frenchies to you.
Yeah.
If we keep on this with a little bit brain, we will win this. They will soon start leaving, and then we finish off the rest of them.
Okay.
Watch out, Crowley.
Yeah, I'm turning. If we go 315, that'll turn us out towards open sea, which takes us away from Marlin. Remember, if you're in a surprise, you've got 4 rear guns, make good use of them.
Just keep abusing the sails, we're killing the ones at the front. I mean,
the group in the middle can focus Eskivit in Agamemnon.
Yeah, get Eskivit down.
Are you catching that runaway, Bob?
Not really. I think he's slowly running away.
are very French.
Maybe we should set course to the front group and see what we can do to the back of their fleet.
For the front group, you should just keep on going across and then back again. General heading is 0 degrees, though. Once you've done your pass, turn back to zero. Razor, try and get out of there before you get killed. Also, get left-hand shots onto the Connie on our left. His name is that sweet guy, Heinrich von Werl.
I'm gonna set my AI to help you, Hardy, with the third raid.
Thank you.
And it looks like your AI is gonna beat the other one.
Yeah, the processor.
Cool. Yeah, the end is dead.
Double BPC master.
Oh, we lost one.
That's an AI we lost.
Yeah, just an AI.
Good. He took my best for the last battle.
Don John, are you still able to actually get away from that group of Frenchmen?
Yes.
General heading is zero, guys, or thereabouts. Try and meet up together, just keep on going back across, and then again, kite them further and further.
I feel like a true Spaniard.
And don't forget your guns in the back.
BGP, are you catching that anime?
Well, we captured one. On fire.
With the cap.
That was an AI. Just cap a AI.
Yeah, just a drink.
It's on fire?
It's on fire.
I'm telling my AA to get away then.
Coward.
Yeah, I don't want to blow up.
And Razor's split off at the back.
There's some of them already turning away from the front.
Okay, who's turning away?
We can cut the constitution with Heinrich von Welfe.
Okay, let's go and cause him some abuse.
He's on the opposite heading of us. We'd have to wear completely around to get him.
Patrz, Peter wstawił fajne zdjęcie. Ja to nie muszę ten film zaraz wypuścić.
I think we need to start picking some targets at the front and go and giving them some.
Yeah, call them out by all means. I'm not sure which ones you want to go for first.
Well, the question is, do we want to get stuck into them a bit?
They are already turning, some of them.
A lot of them are heavier gun than ours.
Yeah, they got a buck right out front.
Yeah, his sails are wrecked if we can get on behind him.
But that is probably a pre-patch bug.
Yeah, if you guys can circle around.
It means taking these little ships out.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm heading 45 right now, getting shots on.
Hey, Nico, you got an epic coming at you.
You're still in range of chain-shotting.
Anybody wants this third-rate AI, we can cap it. Is our sense gone?
If you've got...
Don't worry about capping anything at the moment.
To be fair, I don't think there's any other way they can kill him.
You could have switched to the ship if you got enough crew.
Yeah. I mean, if you've got a ship there that is better, just switch over to the third rate and then use it as an actual fighting ship.
Yeah, he's on an Indiaman. Alaska's good crew, right?
How is it, Nicodemus, for you?
Oh, I'm having a blast.
Yeah, I see.
I'm still pulling us around. Put your rear guns in the good juice, guys. Load chain, make sure you're still hitting them.
Oh, Nico, your sails are fucked.
Nicodemus, you know what? On the right side, you've got a Renomy running your way.
Yep, I've been shooting them.
Trying to catch you, Nico.
Thinking about repairing sails soon.
User joined your channel.
we're heading zero guys. I mean, we're ahead of them and generally better sales than the majority. I mean, hell, the boost in tier is on 62%.
We still got a couple of legs right at the back.
Yeah, I'm just trying to give time for you guys at the back to actually kill off their ships. Maybe catch up to Nico as well and give him a hand against the two ships up there.
Yeah, our warrior's going to be able to assist Nico in another few minutes.
Because right now we're just kiting them further and further away and it's working fine. Watch for demasts though. Get demasted, then pop your sail repair. If you don't, then don't bother.
Well,
I think you want to get that newest bad, though.
Their newest ships have, with new sails are catching me now and wrecking mine.
I'm turning back towards you. Which one is it? The Constantine behind you?
Yeah, the Connie's one's on 91.
Okay, Nico, let's focus on the Renome and then we'll switch to the Essex.
You guys at the front are just not shooting. You need to get back
your
in
Essex
and start changing.
Your Essex is perfect leaning into the wind and having a really good angle to shoot very long.
Gents, if you're in the surprises at the front, turn back around, fall after Crowley on your left-hand side, then get broadside into the enemy. Make sure you're hitting them after Skilkin and not through sails.
Is he trying to board you? Nico?
No, he just doesn't know what he's doing.
We have the wind, oh, okay. So we can chain shot them at longer distances. Skilgen, if you get to 70%, pop your sail repair.
He gave you his bad side.
Yeah, but I don't have the sails to keep up with him.
Oh, I do. Hit your repair. You should probably be okay to repair sails now.
Sorry.
User
this
in your channel timed out.
This Renome hull repair, didn't he?
Yeah, that's me. Sorry about
that.
Oh, he's trying to take my sails down.
Gents, if you're far ahead, turn back, go across the wind, and then get shots on the closest enemy ships. We need to slow them down so they can catch up to Skilgen. He's our only force right here. At the front, anyway.
This brick AI is pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. Well, he was fast.
Razor, if you turn to your right, we can both take a good shot at this.
Yeah, I'm at 68% sales.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, Razor, keep on just getting away from them.
Yeah, Razor should be at the front, but don't repair.
Yeah, just don't turn for shooting or something, just go straight away from them.
Wolfgang, we can actually go to the other group, just go behind all that fleet. We'll keep going
user
that way.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'll just follow you.
Yeah, we'll tag the wind and we'll just cut the Charo and Normand, help Nicodemus and Warrior.
Alright, I'll just keep in, follow your tail.
I'm just to your left as well.
Right, I'm getting wrecked now, so I'm either going to have to turn around or go and fight him, because it's pointless.
Razor, right now, Dajesh Razor, again. Shadow.
Yeah, I'm trying to chain down the fuckers right now, but still.
Let me look at the map. Let's tug the wind now. Gain some speed. Do not tug if you have less speed.
Sucks. Can you get a bit to the right?
Yeah. Sure. A bit to my right. Okay.
At least that I don't have to.
Yep. No, that's
break fine. Speed.
Spot if you can. Oh, no, none of these are surprise, are you? Shit.
Nope.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, VL6 pissed me off now. It needs to die.
I just wanted to try the ship out, actually.
Oh, this French Essex.
He's running.
Seriously, an Essex and a Renome will not fight us.
Warrior Nicodemus, we are bringing 3 ships to cut Renome and this Essex.
Okay. Yeah, get the Renome. The Renome is pretty weak on the left side.
Well, if they turn on us, they could really...
Gilgan, I'm trying to slow down those 2 ships behind you as quickly as I can.
Well, just keep an eye on the group in front of these two, Nico, in case they turn
watch on it, watch it show us. Their buck is turning towards us.
The buck, okay.
And the Indy.
Yeah, I see. The Indy has 54% sales, the buck has 59% sales. We'll just pass the book. Them.
The book hasn't repaired, though.
They're no way dangerous to us. We just pass, we'll go past them and try to kill Renome and the Essex.
Oh, Crowley, watch out.
Turning hard.
Actually, we're splitting their main group. That's good.
Yeah.
Well, that's good because we don't have enough at the front to actually kill them.
Oh, that buck's coming for me, isn't he? He's coming to finish the job.
User disconnected from your channel.
If you have to, Jacob, make sure you'll be safe.
Yeah, if you feel like, switch to longs if you're out of range, or out of good range for chain. Don't ask for it.
Switch to longs?
Well, it's hard to switch.
If I could mid-battle, I would.
It's hard to switch from longs.
Lads, shut it for a second, please. Skelgen, see what you're saying?
About to be right, the Inga's going the other way from the Trink.
Follow which one is the weakest, so you're looking at the Trink. Are they trying to demast you or just de-sail you?
Well, I can't tell because they're such bad shots.
Well, they're both down now to about, what, the Essex or whatever the fuck that is it 65?
Oh, the buck just took aim at me.
Injures at 71%.
If a buck is turning on us, that's too bad.
At this rate, they will not catch you, Skogan.
No, but I want to go and fight.
I know you want to go fight, but at the same time, I don't think you want to go fight. 6 4th rates?
No, I know.
You know?
How are we doing on the rest of the map? Are we sinking any?
We've got 5 players at the back who are going after 3 of theirs, which is looking good.
Top my reader, you know, he's got 6 crew left.
I'm going to stand right here.
Actually,
yeah, I'll wait.
We are quite good in splitting them. There's not that much French left at the front.
Zilla, wait for me, actually, because...
Yeah, I'm gonna let you pass.
Evening, all.
Hello.
Evening.
Good evening. Channel. Hello. Just short
Josh?
Information from my colleague from our small battle. Also, a fleet of French and sorry are there. Are you nearby?
We're in a battle right now with the French. we're already engaging like a good 20 of them, or what, 15 of them?
Okay, I also changed channel. Sorry, teams up with the Frenchies.
Yes, they do. They do. That's because the...
Are they outside? Quiet,
or Vicious there? Likes... Who, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter at the end of the day.
So, what's occurring?
We went out to Fort Royal and riled up the French, and now we're currently trying to escape from or kite them while the other ones kill them off one by one.
Wolfgang, hard turn. What are you doing, Wolfgang?
Oh my god!
Wolfgang,
did you see
why are you
behind you?
Yeah, he's missed.
Hey, Wolfgang, what are you doing, man?
I was depowered to shoot.
No, that's one way of putting it. We're turning away. I mean, you don't want to go side to side with Agbalk and
Jesus, socks! Say it's up!
You're telling me, Bob, is that's all the French brought to the port battle after that?
Spinus did a great job again.
An deiner jetzigen Position ist eigentlich nur eine EI-Flotte.
Soll ich rausgehen?
Ich sehe da zu wenig mittlerweile.
Bist weggekommen, your gun, ja? Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, I'm out, but the problem is that I'm chased by a couple of pirates.
Sorries.
Nah, die drehen um. Bleib drinnen.
Are these ships behind us, Crowley, two of them are AI?
Bleib drinnen, die fahren genau wieder zu der Position.
Is it?
Two are AI, one of the connies is an AI.
Jacob Wolfgang, load balls.
We've got a trink. An Aggie.
Already
Constitution, Ringer.
We are going for West Turnerick on this Agamemnon, if it's possible.
Yeah, turning.
Already loaded.
Varian.
He's separated from the rest
Bounty
of the group.
Bounty Hunter, yeah.
Sucks is back.
Follow me, go one by one.
Yeah, can I get Razor and Socks to follow after Don John?
Where are you guys at the moment?
We're outside Fort Royal.
User okay. Joined your channel.
God damn it, I
chat for the Essex.
That's fine right now, Skilgen, because, like, let's be honest, the Essex can catch it. And we cross over.
If Vil Sharu goes, then we're facing.
Yeah,
the whole
the whole French front group is turning.
Oh, no, it's not.
Fine,
no, it's not.
They're
no,
leaving
it's not.
With five of them.
Yeah, they're all over me.
Oh, we would soon start fighting that five in front.
I think that's important,
yeah,
lady.
I think we need to.
Yeah, okay. Those at the front, turn back about, go, what, 180? And
then just reload my guns to something decent before we turn.
Yeah, put on double charge, what you've got, we're going to do as much damage as you can. A total noobness. Who else? Escort if we can. The other four ships there, basically.
We need a good turn race on the Sagamon when he's separated from her group.
So lads, you're going 180 at the front.
Okay.
We'll go best straight to him. Drake Flake, is that a port battle in Agamemnon you've got there?
Wait, I'm indefatigable.
There's an Aggie over there, French one we can take.
Oh, sorry, man.
The French Aggie's a port battle one.
But yeah.
Okay, let's try and go after Escort then.
He's got a tough hull.
Are we turning?
Oh, the fucker.
Yeah, we turn.
180.
Yeah, we're turning. 180. One tick left of 180. At the front. Damage as we pass.
Nein, bleib noch.
The Connie on the right is also turning away, so we only got that four Frenchies on our left.
Yep, and two of them are AI. The brigand, one of the Connies, is an AI.
Okay, there's the back also coming and other ships to help Agamemnon. Watch out, guys, do not get demasted. I suggest heading zero now.
Might be time to stern camp that buck and take his crew out.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, du kannst. Warte.
When we pass them, we should turn with the wind behind them to have better position to maneuver. Otherwise, we have to.
Are you at the front? Yes, I agree. Escort's going to try and run off, but we can kill off these four at the front.
I will try to stern rake a buck.
I'm gonna follow you and going stern rake after you.
He's aiming for my hole.
Sheridan?
Yeah.
Phoenix an der Position.
Dich vorbeifahren sehen.
Was?
Yeah, you just passed me.
There's sure. Another okay. French running away. The French Agamemnon is also running away from this.
I don't wanna tag him, I don't wanna go after him, I wanna just kill off these four at the front.
Yeah.
Okay. Wir können yeah, die Agamemnon is following the other Richtung ab, dann ist we sail towards the group. I would say we can always pass the island on the east.
Ooh, 57 crew.
Warrior. Okay.
Try and kill off at the front, kill off these four ships. Look at the Injure,
Warrior,
and
Warrior.
The Trick and the two other AI.
We should go,
trying to get a broadside.
We should
on
keep
me.
Heading zero.
I got attacked behind the buck, or I'm gonna get devastated here.
Don't worry, he's probably gonna hit me. Yep, okay. He's hit me.
I have one repair kit left.
I'm down to about 50% sails.
Okay, then.
Did these guys turn Spanish?
Then we sail eastwards around that island and head
south.
Towards South St. Joseph or Kingstown or whatever.
Yeah, Kingstown would be nice.
Or other, the free town up there, but I think better go south.
Kill off the Trink, ignore the two AI. Kill off the Trink, kill off that Trink and kill off the Injure. And ignore the two AI, chain them if you want to.
There is this Renomy that already repaired, I'm going to kill it.
Yeah, I'm sailing up to it now.
Escort's coming back for us.
Sorry, Razor.
Oh, what
turn
I would
left,
do to
turn left, turn
have
left,
more
turn
fourth
left.
Rates.
I'm trying.
Spud, watch that turn.
Are you guys not dead yet?
Oh, nice.
No. Not at all, man, not at all. I'm trying to stern rake this bloody Injure.
Well then.
Spud, try and get out of there.
Yeah, I've survived.
Yes.
Oh, in the back. Tori, Lord Vicious. The Bellona.
Ja, dann.
But Bellona is not set fast.
Belpool. No, the Bellona. The Belpool is fast.
And the Surprise.
Yeah, the Surprise
okay.
is fast.
Careful, Crowley.
The thing is, they will stick together.
This Renomy is dead already. This Renomy will be dead.
Wait. Are you guys not fighting the
Once
French anymore?
Once you've killed one ship, Louis.
We are fighting the French.
Oh.
Just sorry also came out to play as well.
Yes.
So where are we at the moment?
Currently there's a battle outside Fort Royal itself. I wouldn't bother trying to join us because we'll probably end up staying in the after battle.
No, they're not chasing me.
Skelvin, you gonna follow me around
going
and stare right this Injure?
Yep. They're going to the...
There's no way I can go through the wind with these.
Okay,
sails,
then
Wolfgang,
try and
turning.
Kill the... Focus on killing that
Wolfgang.
Bloody trink behind you.
Going 90 degrees of wind, I have to repair my sails.
Fuck off, Escalate.
You can repair now, Wolfgang, also. We need the speed.
And the Lord Vicious is sailing south from...
Yeah,
they are.
Wolfgang. They are sailing to Fort Royal.
Wolfgang,
to
turn.
I suppose.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking slow!
No trading ships here around.
No. You want to capture one?
Would like, just to get the materials, but okay. Not now, not here.
Ah, it's okay here, I think.
I have the feeling that we will see the sorry guys again when we came along Martinique on the south end.
Yeah, no, they are small. Yeah, that's why we won't go the direct way we...
guys, you might want to switch to a single channel.
Wolfgang,
can we switch to
Warrior.
The player guys?
Warrior.
Piss around with those AI.
Yeah, yeah, ignore the AI and kill off the Trink, please. Kill off the Trink and kill off the fucking
okay.
Injure.
Through what?
Warrior, we three, me, Jacob and Wolfgang are disengaged.
I am boarding the ship.
Kate, yeah. Finish him fast off. The AI is set on shooting sails. We should get rid of them.
This Renomy, Normand, will be sinking now, slowly.
Sorry, Skogan. Sorry.
Fuck.
pop my sail repair after it's done.
Eskovich is going to wreck me, or maybe you.
It'll be me he's going for. He's been loading up for a broadside for the past couple of minutes.
I'm going to start.
Fuck. Please do so. That hurt. That hurt quite a bit. Pop and sail repairers, I've got no choice. Skelgen, turn right. Go after the same fucking injure. I want to try and make him completely ineffective. If you have to, use your sail repair. Sripple, Wolfgang, and Jacob, try and get escort and...
Trying to get what?
Engage escort.
Two of them escaped already.
What?
Really?
Yes.
What? Were they damaged?
One.
The Connie that escaped wasn't damaged. You had 90-odd% sales.
The third raid on the back is on fire and just went down.
There we go. 36 more crew off the injured.
Praying he doesn't repair before I can get behind him as well.
Oh god, there's quite a lot of them on the left hand side though. Also, you didn't kill that fucking Renami, it's still alive.
The Renami will die, he already repaired.
Stripple, left or right?
I've gotten. Asking me, I'm going left. My left.
Alright, cool.
Drake Flake, if you can move left and try and kill off this Renami. Actually, he's dying anyway, he's got no armor.
He's dying, leave him alone. I'm sure he's dying.
But there's another one behind him, isn't it?
He's just a shitty little whatever he is. Drake Flake, I need you to turn back around because you've got the heaviest guns here other than Skogan.
Yeah.
This Norman guy, I made sure he's
dying. Bobzilla, he's on fire shock, get away.
He's on fire shock.
That's right. Ow.
Warrior, get the fuck away.
Oh, I'm running, man.
Jacob, how are you?
Try and kill off the Trink. He's not got that much armor left.
Bobzilla, he's on fire, so get
Wolf,
away.
Watch out.
I know.
Who's the fire ship?
Third
rate.
The third rate on the back.
VAI is on fire shock?
Yeah.
How? Oh, we almost killed the total noobness guy.
Yeah, please do so. If we can kill him, then we can focus on the injuries rather than making Skelgen have to take the punishment himself.
And again, hello.
Razor Socks, turn back about.
Someone from us was on fire.
We're gonna go after... yeah. Sock, put your right hand broadside into the Trink if you can.
Skill gun.
I'll kill this Trink right
skill
now.
Gun
okay, that'll be fine.
Lord Nicodemus, I think, can kill it.
Problem is, we've got five more French ships coming for us.
Trinks.
Those are the five that
butchered me. Keep damage on the Trink.
Because
if he's not repaired.
Jacob, turn right.
One piece, do you see that the guy is on fire shock? Why are you going next to him? Is he here, this guy? One piece? Yeah, he is.
Oh, I'm not gonna go near him, don't worry.
Look to explode, man.
Well, he's far enough, he won't be two pieces.
There we go.
Okay, there goes one.
Renami is dead.
Make sure that two old noobs can't actually repair that much. We need to get back shots onto
the Trink is repairing.
Okay, just put fucking shots in him.
Yeah,
kill
make sure he will not repair.
Just keep on hitting him.
Yeah, skill again.
Can those at the back please try and catch up with us because we're outgunned
Socks.
And we need help.
Socks, slow down and turn to the right. Make sure the Trink will die.
I'm doing that, yeah.
He's all yours.
Yeah, hitting shit with him.
Okay, next targets will be Riri Malun on the Injure and Escort on the Agamemnon. Go for Sternrix when you can. Skilgen, yeah, can you try and get over to 225? The rest
don't
is where around?
Socks, don't drop
where,
sales.
Yeah, Socks, don't drop sales. Where around to 225? All where around to 225. Go with the wind, turn left to 225.
Nice, he's in crew shock.
You want Skilgen to go 225 left?
Go 225, yes.
Okay, 225 left.
Gents, this third rate AI is still
User
with me.
User left your channel.
Yeah.
User was moved out
he's
of
down
200
crew.
Just chill just with us, it. And chain him down with your stern chasers.
Roger.
Okay.
Lads, I should be seeing you turn 225. 225.
I finished total noobness. There is no way he can survive this.
That's fine, Nico.
Total
and Sox,
has no
go
armor.
225. Go 225.
Copy
we catch up with Skilgen. We'll get up to, over to Skilgen, then we can start singling out targets.
Looks like Riri Maluin should be the next target.
Yeah, I just want to get round so then we can actually start targeting them. Skilgen, turn away, turn away, turn away. I don't know which heading we should go for then. What's the
for
best?
The people all the way in the back, maybe you shield with Bash if you get damaged.
Lads, I need a heading away from the enemy right now.
Done.
270?
Nice, good job.
Unloading chain again to help out Skilgen. Anybody else close to me, can you please do the same? We've also got 2 4-threats ahead of us. So, what? 315? Go 315?
315 sounds good to me.
Left-hand broadsides focus on Riri Maluin in the injure.
Wolfgang, we head back to help them. Turn to the left, Wolfgang. Are you AFK? Wolfgang. Okay.
Just trying to keep radio silence here.
Oh, wow, they did absolutely nothing.
Go 315, gents. 315. Skilgen, do a bow shot on this con if you can.
You do not like your sales, ain't
you? I still got 50%.
You prepared once, alright?
Yeah. Guys, I gotta turn my other side to him. I think he'd go in this direction. I'll try to draw some more.
Do what you can. Do what you can.
We've got
just
two Frenchies isolated
shot,
in front of the bus.
Change shot the ships on your left-hand side if you can. Try and chase after Andrew Bomber, the injured ahead of us.
Tom Bomber, can you turn right, please?
Heading after Andron Bomber, he's separated, and the Mercury.
Yep.
Crowley, Drake Flake, Jacob.
270, going 270. On him. Chain shot at the back, try and slow them down. We need to get some more distance again so we can reform. Who's the constant that blew up? There's a constant back there that says zero, but oh well, no matter. Chainshot Esquivel and Chainshot Charo on the Essex, please.
Empty surrender.
Yeah, that's an empty Connie behind
oh,
us.
Oh, yeah, it's because total newness left. Fine. Okay, good.
Two. Newness got sunk.
270 if you can. If you cannot, then turn away, get better wind, and focus on chainshotting the enemy. If we get some more distance, we can slow down.
I will have a good shot with chain on him very soon.
Crowley, can you turn left
a little
bit? That's alright. We're just gonna hug a little bit here.
Crowley, I think you should come right and all the way around and try to meet up with the guys in
the back. I've been disconnected. Someone else give the orders right now. Folks, I need someone to take, you know.
What's the course here? Way around to the right. Come back around to course 45-ish.
Turning right, course 45 then.
Again, keep bearing shots into their sails.
Crowd has been DDoSed by the French.
I'm good, I'm back. Which heading are we going for?
We're going to back around,
we're back around to 45.
Okay, 45 it is then. Remember the guy still 40, in the chain.
45 is going to put us upwind, right?
Going 45.
Be a little bit into it. We're just trying to get everybody grouped back up here.
Drake, right copy. Turn. 45
yeah,
heading.
I just want my small guns fire chain shot into that, Connie.
Not a good day for the frogs.
There's never a good day to be a frog.
So how are we looking at the back, guys? Like, what are the chips or what are the hull strength on the players at the back? I can't see in the map, so I can't tell. Are you badly damaged,
Razor,
or are you alright?
We're...
Razor,
we're
turn to the
damaged.
Right, Razor.
I'm half damaged. I've still got this third-rate tagging along.
Is it dead, or are you still killing it?
No, we're letting it follow us at the moment.
Okay, can you just chain shot it so it will never actually get to the fight? That'd be great.
I can't reach it, he's out of range.
Okay, we're looking at 4-5, gents, turn back around. Remember, load chain, we got the
Razor.
Wind.
Keep with a group, Razor.
Keep on chaining, guys. Keep on chaining. We slow them down. You're going priority on Riri Maloon, the injure in front. Right hand broadside should be chain. Are you alright over there, Nico, with your 50% sails? Holy
oh,
fuck.
Fine.
Have you popped your sail up here already, I'm guessing?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm hoping to get to this Connie and I'm going to jump in it.
Okay, I don't really see anything that's isolated other than that Agamemnon, but I don't know how we can get to it.
One of the Ingermans is engaging. The Ingerman Andre Bombers is engaging from the main fleet.
Yes, he's running away. He probably will leave the battle.
Guys, just to let you know, Lord Vicious is telling me that he's outside with some Connies, frigate, belle pools, 15 of them.
Did he jump on us?
Yes.
Vicious hasn't got 15 anymore.
He's
cowards.
He's telling me that they are outside in the global, because, you know, I have posted the screenshots from this battle. I say, meanwhile, outside from Royal.
Are you still talking shit to the French right now? Lads, keep on firing chain when you can. If you're getting hit too badly, turn away, get some more wind, get better speed.
Here comes the cavalry, guys. We are coming.
Also, considering we got a hell of a lot of heavy ships up here.
We announce in global that we're here in frigates, and they come out in some line ships.
The fact is, we're still winning.
Yeah, we are.
I have sent the screenshot before the start of the battle. Now I'm going to send an update now.
Jacob,
but Pilatos,
in the back
you know
of me.
That you need a trumpet for the cavalry.
Gents, please
and blow
try.
The charging
enough,
signal.
Enough. Comms, please, please.
Stop talking about
Jacob. The French
you
are
right.
Into each other.
Jacob, do you have your repair still?
Nah, I've already used it, but I'm good.
Fuck.
I thought Spook could do with a push.
Oh, God. Keep on chain shotting the frocks either way. Try and get some distance between each other, guys. Don't ram each other, that's not great. Also, Drake Flake, how heavy is your ship considering you're getting cut off?
What? Again?
You're at the back there, mate. You're gonna get cut off.
How is
this? No, I don't gonna get cut off. I got 90% sails.
Because
Nico, if you want.
Sails up.
Nico, if you want, go take it.
I don't think he's gonna be able to because it's. How fast is it going?
It's not going too fast, but it's not letting me board it.
It should do, unless...
Unless this is someone's ship and he has to release it.
Hey, Crowley, I think we can isolate that Aggie.
What, do you mean Will-Am John Baptiste at the front there?
Yeah.
But how are we going to get to him?
Look at the sails that are following him. They're pretty beat up. How do we get to him?
Guys,
yeah, exactly. How are we going to get to
guys,
him?
Listen, who got a kill on the Constitution?
Kill gun
and Razor got
killed. I'm right clicking it and it's not me.
Razor, use your free camera.
Yes.
Home and go to the Constitution and right click on it. Click Alt, click Control when you're next
no,
to the
No, it's fine. Just hold Control, go over to the Constitution that Nico is next to it, right click it and it should come up saying release to all.
Yeah.
If it does not, it's someone else. So that means it might be Nico or it might be...
It's definitely
Drake
not
Flake.
Me.
It'll be Drake Flake. Drake Flake, can you do the same?
What? Again?
Right click and Alt and...
Right click and Control. Are you next to the Constitution?
No, he might need to be near it.
Can't see it.
Razor, are you next to the Constitution?
On the map.
No, on the map. You have to use your home to fly there. You have to fly there.
Okay.
Coming up to you now, Nico.
Do it very quickly. And when you're next to this Constitution, click Control and then right click on it.
Oh, we're putting more and more distance between the Aggie and his backup.
Yeah. Well, the Aggie's sails are wrecked now. He's just going to slow down further and further. There's no way to get up to him, though, is there?
Look, Drake Flake is
not without going into him.
It is available for all right now.
Okay, perfect.
Right, take it. Please, Nico, take the Consti. We can do a Consti. Bobzilla, Pelagos, Captain One Piece, and Hardy, once you get up, can you start finishing off their weakened ship at the rear? So you're looking at like Charo, Spartafoyne, and the Indefatigable.
Yeah.
We can then back around once you're close enough and go to 225 again and then chase up to Drake Flake, which they're going after.
Yeah, we need to go around back to Drake.
Okay, can everybody at the front please wait around through the wind so you can
I'm fine, guys. They can only chase me from behind. They can't get next to me.
Yeah, I know, but we want to slow down.
We need to get back in the fight anyway.
Exactly, we need to slow down. You know, we need to go back and just sort of fight them. Because right now...
We can go for the Agamemnon.
I don't think we can get to the Aegean through the wind.
The wind is terrible, so we can... Wear back around to 225, guys. Just wear back around to 225. Please.
And you keep tagging the Bucentaur?
Bucentaur is... I don't know.
It'd actually be good if the Bucentaur left. Then we could go at the Aegean.
Yeah, no, but it won't leave.
No, it won't.
That's probably the only thing that is keeping them from running right now, to be honest.
Yeah.
You're going 225, Jen. 225. Turn back around. Last broadside on your right, and then turn back around. Drake Flake, just keep head, straight for us, and we'll catch up and mass the rest of the fuckers. Bobzilla, don't. Oh, wait a minute.
Chains of Bolt.
The Agamemnon is stuck against the wind now. The Bucentaur is turning on our fleet.
That's fine, because we can. No, he's gonna turn towards us.
We could actually
need more
change
into the Bucentaur.
We could send two or three ships to the Agamemnon.
Razor, watch where you're going.
The Agamemnon is repairing
the Agamemnon.
Sir, where are you going?
The Agamemnon is trying to get away.
Do not get caught up with you firing, please. I'm not going to chase after the Aga. If he leaves, he leaves. Right now, we don't have the wind to catch him anyway. It'd have to be somebody at the back
him.
There.
Truth
you have that,
it.
Like...
There's our surprise as well.
Yeah, Strupo, go on in. Strupo, if you can break off and go after him.
Yeah, I'm doing this.
Drake Flake, turn back around once you're actually with us. Nico, surprise... Bonzola,
Wolfgang, do you
want to
go with Strupo?
Go straight through them and head towards
us.
Or... Actually, that group at the rear, if you want to focus on the Bucentaur, we'll come back across 180 and join up with you.
Let's go 180 now.
Okay, ones at the front, go 180, head back towards the enemy. Those at the rear, try and focus on the Bucentaur. Decrew them a bit more, that'd be perfect. Supo, try and catch after that Agamemnon.
Will do.
chain shot in your front guns, lads. Slow them down a bit more. Decrew the fuckers, and then we'll be good. Drake Flick, I need to actually use you in the fight, considering you're probably the best health right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need Drake in the fight.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, shit.
Just make sure that I don't get that much damage, because we will need it
now.
Don't
get focused there, and just try and bloody decrew that boost and tear as best you can.
Yeah, I didn't see him.
Captain Hardy, if you can pull off and pick off another target, I'm not sure which one's best for you, considering you're an indefatigable. I can say that word again, right?
Some of them already repaired their sails.
Yeah.
Ow.
Whoa, Crowley.
It's alright, I'm turning back.
Warrior.
But yeah, Captain One Piece, Pelagos, and Hardy, if you can keep on heading towards the rest of the British fleet right now, that'd be perfect.
Blame Crowley for that.
Wasn't my fault.
Tried to do the line, guys, a lot. Lines and surprises.
Yeah, we're trying to make three surprises into one surprise.
Get back on 180, guys.
Right, left-hand broadside, we'll be focusing on Charo in his Essex.
This Agamemnon will try to go back to the main fleet.
Do you know what's funny is, lads? They're actually running away from us.
Captain One Piece, you could actually come and help us with Agamemnon, cut him. You can.
Bob, you okay?
Not really.
Anybody able to get shots on Charo? He's just behind Bobzilla. Try and make sure your shots don't bounce into him.
Guys, we've actually got a huge advantage, eh? Wow.
Let's finish off Charo.
What are you talking about?
Everybody focus fire on Charo. Everybody focus on Charo.
Is Charo boarding you?
No, he's not.
You're
looking
at
the wrong ship.
You got me a reload shot, no?
Charo's water is gone. But I can't suffer broadsides. Oh, Christ.
Okay, 28 crew out of the Agamemnon. If you can, Wolfgang, try to shoot grapes.
Oh, fuck.
Let's do it. I'm trying to... I'm not sure if I can make it.
Buzz, I'm pushing Charo away. Try and get on his left-hand side, please. Left-hand side.
His left-hand attack. Side might be dead. That's the box there.
And one more ship to help us with Agamemnon. We can board him.
I'm heading up that way, Sox. I just try to get a good angle on the wind.
Oh god, he might actually try and board me.
No, don't let that happen.
Hey, oh, he's on fire. Charo is on fire. Try and take out his left-hand side armor.
He is also in Kushak.
And he's trying to board. He's trying to board me.
He's in Kushak as well.
He ain't gonna get me though. Keep
he's
clear of Charo. Keep clear of Charo. Keep clear of Charo.
Okay, we're decrewing for like a Memon.
He's stuck Skilgen on fire.
Oh, Vince. Okay, Skilgen, get away. Gents, can we please get someone to go after the boost and tear?
To be honest.
Nico, try and go behind the boost and tear and decrew that fucker a bit more.
Yeah.
Shit.
Thank you.
I'm a fighter as well. It's like.
Thank you, Skilgen.
Get clear of Shadow.
Fire shock.
Get clear of Shadow at all costs. Turn away, best wind.
He will blew up his own guys.
Yeah, he blew up our own guys, but he'll kill most of us in the process.
Probably, yeah.
Get the fuck away from Shadow.
Let's get away from this book and this Aggie. To be honest, I'm getting wrecked.
Okay, so
I'm
going to
turn
away once.
I'm turn around.
Yep, do it. Shadow blew up soon enough, it shouldn't be in range
damage.
I'm going
to turn around and get away and repair, just so you know.
Yep, do so. Drake, Flake, and Don Juan, where are you? Your channel. Please get into the fight. You got heavier guns than all of us?
I am in. I'm shooting the weak side of Escovitz.
Yep, kill that fucking indefatigable. Even though that
Escovitz is AI.
Front of the fleet, yeah. We're back around to zero. Let's get the indefatigable finish off.
Hey, Sox.
Yep.
Lord Grapes.
Lord Greggs? What?
Grapes.
Lord Grape.
Oh yeah, oh great. I've got
have
a
two
ladder,
guys
yeah.
running off here.
I don't care if they run. I really do not care if they run.
They're
I just want to
full
kill off the ones
ships
themselves.
That are running. It's hilarious.
I don't give a shit. They've got a third rate that's coming in close behind us as well. Pelagos, can you close in with where Nico is on your hand side?
If I come in, I'm repairing sails.
Focus fire.
Charo is still. Yep, Charo is still going up.
Alright, shall we load chain or do you want to stick with the grape?
Skogan, pop your repair
load
when you can.
Chains if you can.
I'm just getting out
chain.
Of line.
Okay.
Now, hopefully, Charo will explode and kill Riri Malone at the same time.
We have to board this Agamemnon as soon as possible.
Yes. By all means, steal a fucking Aga if you can. To make damn sure not to die in the process, lads. I want to try and make this a good victory, you know?
It's looking good so far.
Well, it looks like... It looks like, touch wood, I'm fixed.
Lucky.
Oh, fantastic. What was the problem?
Apparently, it's the new screen of death, and it's all down to graphics cards and drivers.
Drake Flake, we're back around to 0 degrees when you can. Nico, same for you. Don't try and go, oh Christ, don't go gun to gun with a boosting tear, man.
Okay, guys, actually,
I just don't have enough crew to turn.
Go.
Oh, fuck. Turn off gunnery. Just
from surprise.
Yeah, sorry, man. Harvey and Pelagos, can I ask you to decrew more off that boosting tear at all costs, please?
Trying to.
Thank you.
I've actually got Marines.
Who's this? Who's that? Struple.
Who has Marines?
I have Socks.
Socks does.
Perfect, Socks.
So, should I prepare for boarding?
Yeah, prepare for boarding. He's also turning on preparation.
What was the last course called?
Good,
for,
if
Bob?
we can. Oh, shit. Watch out yet. Fuck.
0 degrees, I believe.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Bless them,
all go to zero.
Sorry,
but. Yep, all go to zero.
Front of the fleet needs to come on back.
Okay, the front of the fleet, please turn back.
If we can grape
him
with grape on, it'll be great.
180 for the front of the fleet. 180 for the front of the fleet. Turn back all around, guys. We need to get back in there.
Let's support Drake.
Yeah, I cannot turn left. If I get on the left, I'll kill him.
That's fine, Skogan.
It's alright, I'm
going to
get off speed. I'll tack through the wind. It's alright.
Yeah, do so. Charo's dead as far as I can see. Please get that Agamemnon off Willem, or what the fuck his name is. Just go for stern rakes on the boost and tear. If you can make him inefficient, that'd be fucking great. Like, to be honest.
Are these French completely determined to contribute everything to our fourth rate fleet?
Yes, they are. Right
on,
now
Socks.
It's a bit
come
fucking
on,
touch and go, to be honest.
I'm trying to.
Oh, Nico, you need a new ship again.
Yeah, pretty much so.
Shit.
Where's your surprise? Go back to your surprise.
It's already sunk. It's already sunk.
No, I sent it away. You escaped.
Oh, fuck.
It escaped. Oh, I guess
third rate
down.
Is coming in. Third rate is coming in.
I think I'm slowing down this guy, but he's... No,
what's,
no,
what
shit.
Are you on at the moment?
Shit.
Let's pass down Rear Mullen's broadside here.
Yep, do so.
Ah, crap.
Escowit still has nigh on full armor. What the fuck?
Holy shit, that dinghy. You're moving. Holy fuck.
I have to repair. I'm repairing now. Guys, you have to...
Okay, that Agamemnon's gonna get away, guys. You're not gonna be able to get him. Just focus on killing the next ship, please. Decrew him a bit more.
Yeah, decrew him. I reckon
sorry,
that's
Drake.
The best.
Didn't realize you were going that fast.
No problem.
They've got full crew ships coming into the fight. Razor, can you pass on the rear of Henrik von Werl and try and get a broadside into his stem?
I'm trying.
Warrior.
I was looking at the map.
Come on, man.
Wolfgang, be careful. You're low on your left side, and there is a third rate coming for you.
Oh, this is just terrible.
Drake Flake, try and kill Aegir Winter on your left-hand side. Just focus on killing that bloody frigate. 1P, do the same. warrior I'm attacking?
I have to pass the Busentel first.
Do so. Oh, Christ. If only surprises could hold bloody 12-pound guns. Drakeflight, watch where you're turning.
This Agamemnon is super low on the crew, guys.
That's fine if you keep... To be honest, just keep him tagged then, don't go after him. Focus on the next ship which has crew.
It has 276 crew.
Oh, Christ!
User in your channel timed out.
Oh my god.
Was it Sox? Yeah, it was Sox. But he's in a safe position.
Alright, looks like I'm going down.
This indefatigable AI is weak on the right side.
Please do staring shots on the Busentair.
I gonna
give him crew shots. Lenador on a trink with two frigates just outside Bridgetown, heading northwest.
Yeah, we're getting camped outside of Fort Royal. Sori's here too, apparently.
Wolfgang, pull away and do your repair if you have to.
I don't have a repair anymore, I'm not sinking.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he told you should be careful on the left side, so... Ah! Losing ships now, that's too bad.
Ah, it was a crony that I did somebody got. I'm sorry for thinking it. I should have thought about that I only had about 170 crew in it on my surprise left.
This is gonna be the best battle the French ever had.
I don't know, they've lost more than 56
men. They're doing pretty shit considering they're in ships two classes higher than most of ours.
That's true. I'm going to chase this Mercury that's in front of me.
I'd rather you didn't bother and went after a ship that was actually worthwhile.
Captain Hardy, I think you can kill this indefatigable.
Yeah, he's
finally
got.
Can you support Pelagos on your right hand side dealing with Escalade?
I can, but I'm not going down the box left, I'm dead.
That'd be beautiful.
Drakeflight's going for a stern rake on the Busentair, it should be alright.
It's not that, I've got no side armour on the left.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you pull right, the Busentair won't be able to get you, hopefully. Oh, maybe it will, shit. Okay, I see what you mean. Can I get Razor, Don Juan, and yeah, you two head back towards the fight, go 45, both of you are relatively good health. Warrior, can you drag your lot around as well, or Spud at least? Try and go after Henrik von Werl and Willems Jean Bastille on your right hand side.
Alright, go to course zero. She's probably between 0 and 45.
Skilgan, can you stay behind the Agamemnon?
Behind it?
Yeah, behind. You need to stay on his back.
Yeah. Busentel rudder is done. You can't change course.
Keep on trying to fucking demolish his crew though, to be honest, guys.
This best guy in Agamemnon is on your right side on the main fleet, guys.
Yeah, we see him.
You can easily focus. If someone boards him, he's dead.
Yeah, no, but none of us have large enough crew to actually do that, sadly. The best we've got is 400. Spud
maybe can.
Spud, do you think you're able to get over there and board him if we decrew him a bit more?
What ship?
We're looking at Willow and John Bastille.
Yeah, if everyone...
I have nothing from boarding preps on, but I'm willing to give it a go.
That's fine.
If you load guys grapes and everyone shoots one broadside of grapes, you can do it easily. During the boarding, or normally, you can kill like 15-20 crew.
Hardy, come back around. Hardy, come back around.
The Agamemnon's turning back to his fleet.
Agamemnon is being a little cowardly shit for what he is.
Yeah.
Keep on doing as we're doing, guys. We're doing pretty fucking well, to be honest. Connie and Aga are stuck in the wind.
User joined your channel.
Does anybody happen to have a link to the YouTube video of us ramming and sinking Bye-bye Sandy?
I'm afraid not.
God damn it.
One of these daggers on an external rate. Jean Bastien.
I am trolling the shit out of Clusamal. Is that so wrong?
No.
Nope.
yeah, Razor, head back over towards the main fleet. Can I ask that Jacob, Captain One Piece, Warrior, and Spud, when you can, try and go after Aegir Winter and kill him amongst yourselves? Drake Flake, do as much damage you can between all those ships. Go for decrewing more than anything else.
19:30 left in the battle, guys.
How's you guys' this fight going?
We're having a lot of fun.
Tell us, are you getting bored by Escowit?
Dung Guan.
What's the butcher's bill?
A hell of a lot less than.
User left
they
your
have
channel.
Lost. Don John,
they've,
I need you to get away from
seven,
that Mercury.
We've lost four.
Don John, I need you to head 315. Please.
And their ships probably average two rates
higher. User
entered
than ours. Your channel.
Nice.
Where's this at?
Actually, we just lost one.
You want to board it?
We've only lost one player.
It's amazing.
Do you want to board the Mercury?
No, just two. Mate, come back towards us.
Okay.
Where's this fight at?
Well, Spud, you're gonna have to lead us in there. You're the one with armor. We're going after you.
Is the fight
what
over?
Course,
sorry,
what course
DC.
Do you want me to go?
I guess not.
You think you can take us back around on? Oh boy, that's gonna be fun but dangerous. Take us back around to between 180 and 225, and let's see if we can finish off Riri Malin.
You want to go through the wind or the other way around?
I think we got enough speed to tack through.
I can't see my left hand side, lads.
225, okay.
Yeah, see if we can finish off that anger that's to our 4 o'clock-ish.
Warrior, where are you guys at?
We're outside Fort
Everything
Royal.
Everything bounces, god damn it. Drake Flake, is there any chance you can get close to that injury? You're probably the best thing equipped to kill it.
Yeah.
Also, Warrior, you might want to get the whole fleet to turn back with the wind, actually, to 180 and head down. At least that way
we've,
we can support...
We've already started
okay,
our attack
okay,
through.
Okay.
Channel timed out.
Oh, get out.
The reason we're trying to do that is so we can pass down his right-hand side.
Don John, try and get
the right-hand side of him. Right
this
in between
weak,
him.
If you can. Oh, you probably can't. It's going to have to be the left. The wind won't allow you down his left side.
Drake Flake, you're the best equipped to go after that injured right now.
Yeah, will do.
Razor, are you stuck in the wind?
Razor, can you try and get that frigate off my left side?
He's got no bowsprit.
Okay, we've got the Inger somewhat surrounded. If we can get Pella, Skos towards us. Razor.
Skelgrim, can you try and cross over past that frigate towards me?
Oh, and the Inger's given me his right side. This is beautiful.
Bob, people try and head back towards us, please.
Yeah.
I need all ships in this fight. Thank you.
The Fatable
is dying. You got a third right there. You're going to have to pass through. Hardy, if you can come over towards... I don't know, the main straight of the fighting team, isn't it? Whichever ship is closest for you, you've got relatively good armor, if not a good crew. If only that buck had 100 less men, we could board the fucker. Fuck up Riri, just fuck up Riri. We're doing pretty fucking well, guys.
One Piece, watch out.
Watch your turn, gents, watch your turns.
Should have that Inga now. He's not getting away.
Yeah. Are you going to try and board him?
No,
this frigate, guys, will be causing a lot of troubles for you. That's right in the middle of the main fleet.
User, is going to kill off
the frigate. I agree, Winter. Winter will be causing a lot of troubles now.
That frigate's bad.
Yeah, can we kill off Eager Winter, please?
Pelagos.
He's trying to kill Pelagos. Drake fucking needs to turn right. Well, yeah, but not without killing himself, so I'd rather have a hand.
Velasquez has a
Hardy, turn away from that Bucentaur.
I'm gonna turn
Hardy,
right,
go 315. Go 315, Hardy.
Drake, fake lost connection.
Try and keep alive. Oh, fuck.
No,
he's back in game.
Slowed down so I can fire my broadside into the frigate, so he can't
User
get
joined
behind
your
me.
Spud or One Piece, if you can go behind or just focus fire on Meaty and keep on hitting him.
Got 36 crew on the Inger.
Yeah,
nice.
That was a nice ball rank.
Say again, Crowley, what do you want?
Just try and kill this fucking Inger man. That's all I can say.
Okay.
Yeah, this
try
Ingerman,
and kill him.
Captain Hardy, if you ram the Inger man to the right, I will be able to kill him.
There we go.
Actually, John, can you go for...
Come to us to the left.
Don John, can you go for Gene, the Agamemnon ahead of you? Can you try and board him if you're...
Yes.
I don't have a repair left. I gotta outrun this frigate or he's gonna sink me.
Yeah, use your rear gun.
Are you running, Warrior?
You know,
I can try and come over to you. Got a skill gun. And I've got Drake behind me. If you can come towards us, we can try.
Keep turning him.
Try what? What should I do now? Should I go for the frigate or what?
I'm asking whether we need to save Warrior. I'm either turning around and going back to the fight or chasing the frigate.
Drake Flake, turn back towards the fight. You're one of our better equipped ships.
Don Juan, you see this like my mom?
Yes.
We should
Drake
board
Flake,
you.
Turn left and follow me.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
But he's very pretty fast.
Just sink the bastard if you can.
Okay, the frigate's broken off a Warrior.
Yeah, I just can't let him get on the left, that's the problem I have.
But Drake's with you, and he's healthy. Drake can finish him off.
Grape is almost loaded.
Pelagos, do you still have a repair, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. What else can I see? Srupo, you might want to disengage.
Jacob, Warhawk.
No, I'm not disengaging.
Blocking my
Don John, just keep after going that fucking Agamemnon. Just decrew him, take him, board him, then sail off.
If Don John can board, I can easily grab him.
Okay.
What are you trying to do there? Are you trying to cap this Inge or kill him?
Just kill the fucker, just kill him. I don't want to board him. Unless your ship's terrible,
Warhawk,
just kill him.
You need to get away there in order to have the shot.
Yeah, Warhawk, disengage. Pull off really
depower,
and let Pelagos kill him?
Depower immediately.
I already have done. Did so ages ago.
Get you off on the Inger, guys.
I nearly got him already.
Swarmed
He's nearly
him.
Dead.
Yeah.
There are more ships heading to have the Agamemnon.
User in your channel timed out.
We have to board him now, Don Juan, or it'll be too late. Other Agamemnon, Bucentaur, and Constitution are heading to help him.
Yeah.
Okay, the Inger is down. Has he used his repair or not?
Reedy is dead. I don't know if he has. You want to just keep on putting shots at Reedy so he sinks.
There's that frigate alone?
Yep, the frigate is getting killed by Drakeflake right now.
Yeah. He's running away from me.
Now, the rest of the fleet, can we please go 180 or to the tick left of 180 and cross back towards the enemy? Or is that perhaps taking too much?
No,
I think it's time a bit to disengage, or...?
I'm going to have to disengage because I'm going to have to go.
Okay.
Okay, don't run, there's no way we can go
there. The battle's probably over in about 10 minutes.
Yeah. Actually, just stay alive, guys. Don, John, disengage, get away from that Agamemnon and just run for...
4 minutes left on the timer.
Super, watch, you are going towards that third rate.
Yeah, I can't expose my left side, that's why I'm heading there.
So you want us to disengage?
I will pause.
Well, it's only 10 minutes left. I wouldn't bother doing anything more than this.
Make sure the Inger sinks and then disengage.
I just want to pause.
Yeah, kill up with Inger.
With my good side.
Right, we are heading 315, guys. 315. 225 or 315, whichever is your best wind. Don John, just keep on going.
Yep.
I'm going to try and kill you off.
Yes, I see it.
But they're all slow as shit, so you should be alright. 315, gents, what's your
turn?
Yeah, John,
we're in front of Port Royal.
Long.
And apparently there's a Sori fleet camping us too.
The Sori fleet is at Kariaku.
Oh, okay.
At least Lord Vicious is there and the rest.
Yeah, can we use the powers of spies to see what's outside our battle?
I have lots of intel, but not outside this battle.
Yeah, that'd be great. Guys, we're going 225 or 315, whichever way. Actually, 315, away from the enemy.
We're just a little south of the bay that takes you into Port Royal, John.
315, gents, 315.
Our problem is my ult is in Kariaku without an outpost, so that's not going to work.
Yeah, no worries.
Gents,
we're in little
Godzilla
ships
right.
Okay. Have fun.
Oh, we've had a blast.
Bobzilla, don't need power.
You
go 315 and I'm not gonna push. Go 315 and get away. Damn fine work though, gents. I mean look at the screen. Press tab.
Yeah, it's looking pretty good.
We lost two players.
I was in the Connie, so didn't really count.
That's true.
Oh, no, actually it did, because I lost Dura on my surprise.
I thought you sent it to retreat.
I did, but when I died in battle, you lose the...
Oh, Dura. It dies too.
Yeah.
Oh, it escaped.
Yeah, but since he will not spawn on this battle marker, he will lose it.
Oh, right, yeah.
Sorry, gents, but I'm going to have to go.
That's fine, man. If you can.
Good night, Hardy.
Good night, Hardy. Yeah, good night.
We'll have to trade ships tomorrow.
Yes, that's not a problem. Take care of yourselves. Okay, cheers.
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 Did we get the two Aggies sorted out that we captured in the port battle to the other guys?
Yeah. One of them at least.
One? Okay, that's good.
One went to Hardy because he lost his anger.
No, that's good.
Yeah.
And it came from
Tully should be handed out anyway as priority to people
User
who lost ships defending the port or capturing the ships in question.
It was the one Admiral Bobby Sands captured inside the port battle. He gave that one to Hardy. I don't know who has the other one.
Yeah, Pelagos, you might want to disengage, or are you just going to keep on punting shots over to the...
I'm trolling them, man. They can't do shit. They can't do shit with me.
Would be a lie against the French if Pelagos wasn't trolling them.
Another battle of trolling action.
Carly, do you still have silver pack?
I spent that whole battle dodging cannonballs.
Pardon?
And not really shooting.
I have no repair, mate. I've already repaired my hull and I've already repaired my sails.
Then I'm not gonna demast you.
Fuck you!
Told you, Bob's a known Spanish alt.
User joined your channel.
If only surprises could take bloody 12-pound guns, that battle would have been a hell of a lot different.
Yeah, he the feels only chance they have is carronades.
Bob feels an undeniable...